Contact Planning for Your Future today because your future begins now.
Be tough. Be tough, okay? And compete. Those are our famous words, compete, be tough, and have fun what you're doing. Christian Peck Emmett, bring it in the middle.
Mustangs on three. One, two, three.
Mustangs!
Let's mix in some long-distance running in the great outdoors. A cross-country tri meet featuring a couple of D1-ranked teams, number 11 Northville, Canton, and second-ranked Brighton competing at Cass Benton Park. This is an impressive sight here because Brighton ran as a pack and set the pace the entire race, the Northville group on their heels. So look out for the Bulldogs, who finished 17th in the state last year. This year they've already defeated six ranked teams, taking the first four spots here. Brighton wins the meet handily, the junior Zachary Stewart finishing first with a time of 16 minutes, 22 seconds.
Let's have a good race. All right, it's a perfect day. All right, the weather's great. Great day for running. Let's have a good time. All right. Chiefs on three. Somebody call it out.
Chiefs on three. 1, 2, 3, Chiefs!
To the girls' side of things now. Northville coming in the number one ranked team in the state in Division One. Brighton 13th. Chiefs currently unranked. Mustangs. State runners-up as a team a year ago. Early on, Yasmeen Muncy. She was Northville's top finisher at states, taking seventh in 2017. She's only a sophomore, and you can see here, nobody in her airspace. She wins this one with a time of 19.05. We'll see if Muncy can make a push at MIS later this year. Northville runners took third, fourth, and fifth respectively. Brighton finished second.